slope and intercept form. Y equals what am I supposed to be? And the slope is y intercept. So, from a graph, how do I find slope? Rise over rep. M equals rise over run. What is my y intercept? How do I know what that is? It's where, yep, it's where the line crosses the y axis. So I like to make what is my rise of this?
4.
1, 2, 3, 4 from point to point. Right? 4 over
2.
Which is 2. So my m is 2. Does everybody see how we got that? Okay, sometimes I like to make a little triangle right there and then count it out. Recognize the points. Okay, my b. Where does this cross the y-axis? Okay, so then, let's write the equation of my life. Y equals m, 2, x, minus 2. Come back to you a little bit. So no, not so much. Okay, slope, so draw your triangle. M equals, what's my rise?
4.
4 over
5, 6, 7.
My run is?
I don't know.
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, pay attention. Okay, is this going uphill or downhill? Downhill, so it's
negative.
My y-intercept, where does it cross the y-axis? -2. So the equation of my line is y equals -4/5 x minus 2.
What?
Minus 2.
Oh, yeah. I don't
know. 2 is negative. Okay, so here. M equals, what's my rise? What's my rise?
1.
What's my run?
3.
Okay, uphill or downhill? So -1/3. Where does this cross the y-axis?
0.
At 0. So y equals? -1/3. X, am I after it plus 0?
No.
Alright, number 4. Rise.
3.
Run.
3.
What's my slope?
1.
1. B, where does it cross the y-axis?
4.
4. Tristan, what's the equation of my line? Horrible? I hope not. Alright, standard form. Yeah, this one we don't spend a lot of time on. AX plus BY equals C. And usually the reason why we even study standard form is to rearrange it to get Y by itself in the slope intercept form. Alright? So in number 1 or number 7, what do I have to do to get Y by itself? X. So I have y equals negative x. 6. Good. That's it. What's my slope of this?
-1.
Okay. The biggest thing that we want to pull out of these, because remember we're going to be doing whether it's parallel or perpendicular. So the biggest thing that we want to pull out of there is the slope, right? Alright, so look at number 9. First step. Subtract 2x. So I have -4y equals did. Now what do I have to do? Divide by negative 4. Y equals 1/2 x minus 7. What's my slope? 1/2. Is this coming back to us a little bit from last year? Kind of. Look at number 10. First step.
Subtract
3x. So I have, what do I bring down here? Negative y equals plus 5. So what do I have to do to get rid of that negative in front of my y? Divide everything by negative 1. So y equals 3x minus 5. What's my slope?
3.
What if I have one leg number 12? What do I move first? Move my x. So I have negative 4y equals negative x. Now what do I do? Divide by negative 4. When I do that, I get y equals, there you go, 1/4 x. Good job. Okay? If I have a vertical line, it is x equals a number. Okay? What's my slope of this line? What?
Undefined.
Okay, my equation is x equals negative 1. It goes to negative 1. Okay, horizontal lines are y equals, what's
zero.
My slope?
Zero.
Slope is 0. My equation is y equals
4.
Alright, so now we're getting to the part where we can compare some equations. Okay, in number 1, I'm comparing my equations. Right here, my slope is what? What number is that? 5. So my slope is 5. What's my slope of this line? 5. So my lines are parallel. That's it. Okay, and number 2, this slope is negative 3/2, this slope is 2/3, my lines are perpendicular. Okay, not all of them are going to be self-free, some of them you've got to get y, but in order to get my slope, what has to be by itself? Y has got to be by itself. So in number 3, what do I have to do? Subtract x, I have 2y equals plus 2. Now what? Divide by 2, y equals 1/2 x plus 1. What is my slope? 1/2. All right, now I'm looking at this one up here. What do I do first? Subtract 6x. So I have negative 3y equals negative 6x plus 21. Now what? Divide by negative 3. Y equals positive 2x. So we can get negative divided by negative is a positive. So my slope is, or just 2. My lines are perpendicular. Yeah, let's look at 11 and 12. Okay? In 11, my line is what kind of line? My y equals negative 7 is?
Horizontal.
Horizontal. My x equals 2 is? Vertical. What kind of line do I have? Okay. In number 12, x equals 9 is what kind of line? Vertical. X equals negative 5 is what kind of